Hi, my name is Yukti Kapoor Mehndiratta. Absolute honor for me to be hosting this evening tonight. I am former Gladrax Mrs. India, now an entrepreneur, and I've also had a stint as a banker for over a decade. So it's interesting that this event is unfolding in Women's Day month, if I may say. And on 8th of March, when we celebrated Women's Day, I was invited to speak on a few panels. And it was a delight to see that we don't really have to emphasize on empowering women anymore, because we all unanimously believe that they're empowered. And that's what helps me to be an entrepreneur. I think the space that we have around us, especially in this country, is more flexible and more open to accept and encourage women entrepreneurs. So I would like to congratulate Sangeet for setting up a platform that can develop great content through SHK Live. I wish him and the entire team a great success ahead.